A Reddit user has alleged that when he asked Google Assistant to show him the live feed from Xiaomi security camera in his house, he was shown stills from cameras inside other people's houses. The surveillance feed included stills of people sleeping, including an infant in a crib. Google has since disabled Xiaomi integration for Google Home devices and Assistant. Subscribe to the channel for more news.